McGovern from Carlton has one of the worst flops of the year. I really hope he gets a fine for this because this is just ridiculous.
He had no right to mark that.
No.
Coxon could be the hero.